Hey y'all, I'm Cayman, and welcome back to Disney Speedstorm. That's, my controller was caught on something, but I got it untangled. Let's get into the next chapter.
Confidence in me.
Jack, why are you backwards?
Fantastic.
It's whatever. The Caribbean season I did not record because I didn't see the point in it because we already had Pirates of the Caribbean characters. Well, the track is cool though. I love how it has an underwater section like in The Little Mermaid. And then we get back to the regular track for some reason. Like expanded the original track that launched with the game.
Such fun. No drinks today.
Well, fine, I guess I'm going this way. Even though I was trying to go the other way.
Oh. For you. Watch this.
I have got to take off auto steering because it's getting on my nerves. The new track. Five backward skills, that's always fun.
I vow to do my very best. We're off!
The backward skills is always hard for me, for some odd reason.
Hiya, pal!
I am ready.
This will make a great story one day.
When did they put Krula in the game? Oh, that was actually backwards. Rude. Okay. Why did you put that? Supposed to be backward skills, Jack, not forwards. There we go.
Whoa.
think I've done 5 backward skills. I say as I put a forward skill for some odd reason. Not what I meant to do.
This couldn't be more wonderful.
Here we go. What's in the shop? Why is it flashing at me? Oh, it reset.
A hero's only as good as his lap time.
We'll reset again in 3 hours. Am I making a dent in this at all? I guess I'll find out.
The Pumpkin King.
Ooh.
Oh, I can't wait to see what's out there.
I can use Ariel.
Hurry.
Not even trying the Arby's challenge. Didn't even look at it.
Playtime is over.
I wonder what kind of dooley gig makes this thing go.
Oops. Okay, this time I'm good on growing plants. Sorry, I was driving my niece and nephews around one day recently, and I was playing music on Spotify from Dreamlight Valley. And my niece was like, where's the lyrics? Where's the words? It's like, it's instrumental. And then I started playing music from this game, and they liked it a little bit better, even though they couldn't really hear it because they kept talking and fighting. And then yesterday I played Animal Crossing music because Nintendo put out a new app where you can listen to their music. And we listened to KK Slider songs, and they were like, he's just saying the same thing.
I've got so many new ideas.
Like, you can't play them. But let's I didn't want to play my normal music, because my normal music is for adults. Because modern music is very raunchy. If you ever actually, like, sit down and listen to music, it is. Most music is very raunchy, and I do not feel comfortable listening to it around children.
I can do this. You know it in my bones. Here we go.
There's a wall there. How did I avoid that? Oops.
So
jump over him. Really, I was trying to get that. Well, I still won, so that's good.
How jolly.
I don't know how I did that, but okay. I don't know how I managed to accomplish that, but okay. Oh, I have to do a mystery race.
Shall we frighten the competition? This'll be a scream!
Oh, shoot. I should have picked Stitch. But if I back out now, I think I'd use one of my tries.
This track for sale.
Here goes nothing. Thank you all so much for coming.
Jack, let's not mess this up by hitting a wall. Go.
This is for you.
Oh. least it's not an Arby's arena, because those are annoying. Quit hitting a wall. Where in the world are you going? Oh, that was close.
And to all a good night.
That was close.
I vowed to do my very best.
Hang the code and hang the rules. Time to board, is it?
All right, Elizabeth, let's go. I'm thirsty. I'm gonna sip on my water. Oh, that was cool. A few times.
Fastest in the Caribbean.
I get like extra points for first try, I guess. What do you mean connection to the server was lost? Okay, before I do anything else then. Yeah, we're doing this. Because, me no like no connection to the server. Like, how dare you kick me from the server? And of course it takes forever to load.
Elizabeth Swan, Pirate King.
Okay. Hopefully it's loaded. No, the shop's not. Also, shouldn't her car look more like a ship? See, we haven't loaded all the way, have we? There we go. Now I can claim rewards. Oh sweet, I unlocked zero. Put zero on. There we go. That's all I wanted to do. All right, let's get back to the races. Lost the server right there. That's where I lost the server.
I've got so many new ideas. Let's fly!
Alright, drift for at least 20 seconds, okay. I love that hill. I know it's a very controversial hill, but I love the design of it. Really cool.
It's make your mama's proud time.
This will be my most terrifying race yet.
And by adding zero, I have a bomb.
You're careful. head!
I'd like to see...
Careful!
Dang it.
Oh, no.
Oh, I see we have the, saws this time. Now I get the grand prize. I grinded for, if I drifted for 20 seconds, but I did. Cool. Am I making any progress? A little bit. I really want these. I don't think I'm gonna get them today.
All hail the Pumpkin King! Fantastic!
Alright, Jack, we just gotta win. Avoided. Look how even the cones are candy. First time we went through here, we missed all of them.
Oh,
company.
See how much it is to unlock.
Shall we frighten the competition?
All right, Jack, let's go.
This'll be a scream.
This will be.
On the wheel. But I won. I don't know how, what I did.
Jolly.
Whew. I mean, I know it wasn't that close, but still kind of stressful, you know? I didn't need medals to unlock this. Alright, I guess I need... Did I get all gold on that chapter? Huh. Well, what do you know? And for some odd reason, I didn't get very far on that one. Which means I think I got disconnected from the server again. At any rate, I'll see y'all next time. Bye.